Tom Williams said I might find you here.
I figured you'd be the first one on the boat. You okay?
My whole life, I heard nothing but stories about you. You know, this legendary Green Arrow and his team. I should have been proud of you. Because you were a hero, and all I could see is that that is the reason that you weren't with me. And it's kind of hard to let that go. And
I never meant to cause you any pain. Your mom and me just wanted to protect you.
I know. I understand that now.
For a very long time, I have hated this place. I think about all the people that it took from me. It would just make me so angry.
But you're not now?
Still a little bit angry. This island taught me to survive. It turned me into someone else. Somebody better than the person I was before. So despite my feelings, there are no stories about the Green Arrow to tell if I don't make my way to Lianyu. And I'm also not standing this moment looking at my daughter.
Thank you for letting me be a part of your story. Maybe if it was only for a little while.